we'll be in establishments having a drink, and somebody, they'll tell them, you know, this is Jim Beam's great-grandson. Yeah, sure. So give us that bottle, we'll show you his picture. You know, and my buddies, they've had a lot more fun with it than I have. But it is kind of neat, because I remember when my dad's picture was added to the bottle, I always thought it was pretty cool. I could say, there's my dad's picture. Now I guess my son can say, well, there's my dad's picture. The thing about Jim Beam is so versatile. I mean, you can mix it with anything you want to. Shots, mix it with a little Coke, Sprite, ginger ale, water, ice. You know, and it goes well. It's a very mixable bourbon, very easy on the palate, easy for people to drink. As you can well imagine, I was very popular in college. Got invited to a lot of parties, probably went to way too many. That's probably why it took me 8 years to get out of college, but I had a lot of fun and spent a lot of my dad's money getting out of school. Well, our bourbons from Jim Beam, we've stuck to the heritage. Our yeast we use to ferment our beer, you know, was started by Jim Beam. We still use the same strain of yeast today that Jim Beam started right after Prohibition. That's part of the heritage we've kept alive since Prohibition. Oh yeah, mint juleps, first Saturday in May. Get all the pretty girls dressed up in their big hats. You know, you make you a nice mint julep, take you some simple syrup, some mint, some Jim Beam bourbon, crushed ice, and then just hang out in the backyard or at Churchill Downs, wherever, and enjoy. Sip it and savor it. Enjoy the flavor. Enjoy the day. I mean, it's a day when everybody gets to have fun. Spring is here when Derby hits. I've got a son who's 21, Frederick Booker Noe IV. Freddie's in college right now. He's 21. Hopefully he'll follow in my footsteps. He's got an interest in and then if he, you know, has a son or maybe a daughter, who knows? The ninth generation, maybe a good-looking woman, who knows, you know? It's been fun. I mean, to be the seventh generation Beam family member to be involved in this business, it's been fun. I mean, I got to watch my dad, Booker Noe, making bourbon when I was a little boy. I followed in his footsteps. You know, and now I'm the guy making the bourbon, overseeing the production of the bourbon that goes around the world of Jim Beam products. And it's a neat responsibility, but it's an honor for me too to be the seventh generation.